Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, Luke Harper has requested his release from the WWE. Harper took to social media today, basically stating that it is now time to move on and he wants to leave the company. There's no word whether or not the WWE did actually grant him his release, but Harper did thank those in the company, those he worked with, from the top to the bottom for his time within the WWE. He did start with developmental back in 2012. He was with the Wyatt family. And then from there, he did have a good run on the main roster. And then from there, not so much. He was brought back as one of the Bludgeon Brothers. That really didn't stick. And then he was injured for the last several months. He recently did return to a live event and then to the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. And most recently, he was on the World's Collide taping for the WWE Network. But quite honestly, they really weren't doing anything with Luke Harper. So maybe it is best that he does move on, maybe try another company. Not sure where he's headed next or if he'll just go down the independent route. At this point in time, the WWE hasn't confirmed his release, but at the same time, he did state it on social media that he has requested. That being said, your thoughts, drop them in the comments below. And don't forget to DDT that like button and subscribe. Join the notification squad to be notified of new videos. And have a great day.